Introducing first, from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 225 pounds, Dean Ambrose.
And it's time for Dean Ambrose, folks, which means we're about to see full-on lunacy inside the ring.
Guys, I'd say these superstars look more than ready to get this match started.
I'd agree with that, Cole. And it sounds like this arena is right there with them. They are absolutely...
says he's the guy, Roman Reigns.
And I think tonight will go a long way in proving whether or not Roman Reigns actually is the guy.
And on top of that, this match will undoubtedly have a big impact on where these guys stand in the next WWE.com power rankings.
And there's been so much upward movement from new faces over the past few weeks that dropping more than 10 spots following a loss isn't necessarily out of the question.
These guys look here tonight.
They really do, Michael, which makes me think we're in for one heck of a match here tonight.
Nothing but destruction on his mind right now.
And Byron, I would say these guys look more than ready to start this match.
So is this crowd, Michael, and justifiably so. This one's gonna be simply amazing.
We'll be right back.
It's go time, fellas. The WWE Universe is here in Indianapolis, and they've been on their feet ever since the introductions of this match, guys.
Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
Watch out, Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
Just making his presence felt there. Good Lord, what impact from the double team. That's a great example of a highly efficient and highly effective strike. What placement. That one was packed with plenty of malice.
Check out Jinder Mahal's offense.
He hits him with a nasty chop.
Ambrose starting to struggle now.
I don't know about you, but I don't like his chances of survival here in this handicap match.
The important thing is that he doesn't overreact here. He's taken on a little bit of damage, but it's nothing he can't overcome.
The closed fist connects. He'll have a headache tomorrow for sure. Dean Ambrose finds himself in a tough spot.
At this point, you have to ask how much more he has to give here in this handicap match.
But he can still turn the tide here. As the old saying goes, it ain't over till it's over.
Landed perfectly.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
He can do it here. Dean Ambrose kicks out easily there.
Well, the dude always abides, even when he's in pain.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring.
Oh, Dean Ambrose, what's he gonna do?
Always nice when a plan starts coming together. Other hairline fractures, breaks, sprains. This is real damage here.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Oh,
Oh yeah, here's Akam.
Using every ounce of his body on that splash.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Rezar got him there.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He knows he's in trouble.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Perfect plex.
Ambrose can put him away here, Cole.
He's going for it all.
Here's Dean Ambrose in position now.
Roman Reigns makes the tag. For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
Rezar got him there.
If I was Ambrose, I'd be careful about showboating too much here.
And Roman Reigns knows how to play mind games as good as anybody.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
And we continue.
Plenty of force behind that strike.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He slams him down with authority. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. Just barely making it to the ropes.
A few inches in the other direction, and this one was over.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now. He wants no part of this.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
That's there!
That was vicious.
Truly an early pin attempt.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Better stay right where he is.
And sent crashing back down.
And off the tag is Dean Ambrose.
He has him right where he wants him.
I understand Dean Ambrose's psychological tactics. That doesn't mean I like them.
Flips the script on him there.
Check out Jinder Mahal's offense.
That's not the way you want things to go down. Literally.
When this guy's on, look out.
Jinder Mahal, and the rope forces the break.
You know, I really thought he was smarter than to apply a submission so close to the ropes, but I guess not. He can't withstand one bit more.
Coloss!
I don't like Ambrose's chances here at all.
And this has got to be it. Here's your handicap match winner.
Shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on